rights, because women have, in the absence of government, in the absence of support for civil society, in the absence of law and order, have been doing phenomenal things. And I think if we were to give them the recognition and the voice and show them that they have the credibility that we know they have locally, I think we would be very surprised. We have